Hey, we're on our way to the driving range, gonna hit some balls.
Good lighting.
Let's go.
We're gonna play a nice game of horse.
We're gonna play hunting. Some hunting horse, and then I think we might hit some stingers, you know, and just send it. Send it. Lit range.
Dark, so add a challenge.
Oh!
Still nothing. We out here practicing, grinding. She's gonna make the longer one after missing the shorter one. That's what's gonna happen. Let's do this. And she does it, ladies and gentlemen. That's crazy. Alright, gotta make.
Oh, we just missed it.
That's an H for me.
Got an H.
So close.
Not. Beautiful.
Alright, this should not be H.
No.
And she misses, and we are both H's now. Right.
Just missed it.
Yeah, it's really dark out here. A little dark out here, so we got the added challenge of trying to putt in the dark. No problem. Yes, green reading is very challenging without being able to see the greens very well. And she makes it. Wow. What a shot. Alright, we're switching to Hoyt instead of horse. I'm a HO.
Oh.
It is really difficult out here to play. Very difficult. Cannot see the greens at all. Cannot see the hole. Oh.
Just missed it.
H-O-Y? I'm
H-O-Y
now.
You're a Hoyt.
Nearly a Hoyt. Got to be taking L's out here. It's tough. She makes it again, even though you can't see the hole. But it disappears.
Onto the driving range.
And we're done with our putting. I lost. I got H-O-Y-T. Now we're going to throw some balls.
Yes. this one. You got it.
Off the dock. Oh, we just finished a good range session. Hit some bombs, hit some stingers. What'd you do?
Worked on my six line.
What else?
And a little bit of driving as well.
How'd it go?
Been alright, not gonna lie. A little rough tonight.
A little rusty, yeah.
My drives weren't very strong.
Grinding.
Yeah, out here trying to
keep it. Out here grinding. Kicking bird. Hit some bombs out there. Didn't really work on anything, just hit bombs. That's about it. Sometimes you just gotta go to the range and hit the ball as hard as you can, just for fun.
It's a good stress
relief. That's what we did.
I know. So it's official, my husband is the best husband in the entire world.